So basically, as you may or may not have heard, I was accused of kind of attacking another content creator at Disneyland. To get views and clickbaited on. So